Bollywood hunk John Abraham. He's one of the most talented young hero. Today we will talk about John Abraham all movies which are released in this decade, 2010 to 2019, and also his upcoming project. So let's have a look. Number 1. Ashai, 2010. It's a drama film, story about a man meets with assorted characters in a nursing home after being diagnosed with cancer. This film is starring John Abraham, Girish Karnath at the lead role. This film is directed by Nagesh Kukunur and get IMDb rating 7.1 out of 10. This film was disaster in box office. Number 2. Jhoota Hi Sahi, 2010. It's a comedy drama romantic film. Starring John Abraham, Raghu Ram at the lead role, directed by Abbas. Story about Siddharth receives a call from a distraught woman named Mishka after his number is mistakenly printed on a suicide helpline. Get IMDb rating 6.1 out of 10. This film was declared as disaster. Number 3. Saath Khun Maaf, 2011. It's a drama mystery thriller film. Story about Susanna, quest for love leads to a series of marriage, each ending in mysterious death. This film is starring Priyanka Chopra, Neel Nitin Mukesh and John Abraham in the lead role and directed by Vishal Bhadwaj. Get IMDb rating 6.1 out of 10. This film was flop at box office. Number 4. Force, 2011. It's an action thriller film. It's story about a drug leader, targets and terrorizes an entire police unit and their families. Starring John Abraham, Genelia D'Souza at the lead role. Directed by Nishikant Kamath. Get IMDb rating 6.4 and this film was hit in box office. Number 5. Desi Boys, 2011. It's a comedy drama film starring Akshay Kumar, John Abraham, Deepika Padukone at the lead role. It's about two friends lose their jobs then part bitterly after they get exposed as male strippers. This film was directed by Rohit Dhawan. Get IMDb rating 5.7 and this film was average in box office. Number 6. Houseful 2, 2012. It's an action comedy musical film, story about a comedy of errors, wherein four men help each other to fool their prospective father-in-laws, creating a cascade of confusion. This film is starring Akshay Kumar, John Abraham in the lead role, directed by Sajid Khan. Get IMDb rating 5.2. This film was super hit in box office. Number 7. Vicky Donor, 2012. It's a comedy romantic film, story about a man is brought in by an infertility doctor to supply him with his sperm, where he becomes the biggest sperm donor for his clinic. This film starring John Abraham, Ayushman Khurana, Yami Gautam at the lead role, directed by Sujit Sharkar. Get IMDb rating 7.8 and this film declared as super hit. Number 8. Race 2, 2013. It's an action crime thriller film. Stravat Ranveer tears through the world of the Indian mafia in Turkey as he looks to avenge the death of his lover and partner in crime. This film starring Saif Ali Khan, Anil Kapoor, John Abraham at the lead role, directed by Abbas Mustan. Get IMDb rating 5.3 and this film was super hit in box office. Number 9. I, Me or Me, 2013. It's a comedy drama musical film. It's story about Ishan, a music producer who has commitment issues with the woman in his life, feels a connection with Gauri. He begins to learn the importance of relationships and this film is starring John Abraham, Chitrangada Singh, Prachi Desai at the lead role, directed by Kapil Sharma. Get IMDb rating 4.6 out of 10. This film was flop at box office. Number 10. Shootout at Wadala, 2013. It's an action crime film, story about the first ever registered encounter by the Mumbai police, which took place November 1, 1982, based on a true story. And this film is starring Anil Kapoor, John Abraham, Manoj Bajpayee at the lead role, directed by Sanjay Gupta. Get IMDb rating 5.9 and this film was declared as average. Number 11. Madras Cafe, 2013. It's an action-drama thriller film, story about an Indian intelligence agent journey to a war-torn coastal island to break a resolute rebel group and meets a passionate journalist. This film starring John Abraham, Nargis Fakhri at the lead role, directed by Sujit Sharkar. Get IMDb rating 7.7 and this film was declared as hit. Number 12. Welcome Back, 2015. It's an action-comedy crime film. Story about a pair of reformed gangsters try to find a husband for their newly discovered sister due to mistaken identities. This film is starring Anil Kapoor, John Abraham at the lead role, directed by Anish Bajmi, get IMDb rating 4.2. This film was declared as super hit. Number 13. Wajir, 2016. It's an action crime drama film. A story about a grief-stricken cop and a grandmother are brought together by a twist of fate as part of a wider conspiracy that has darkened their life. This film starring Amitabh Bachchan, John Abraham, Aditi Rao Haidari at the lead role. Directed by Bijoy. Get IMDb rating 7.1. This film was hit in box office. Number 14. Rocky Handsome, 2016. It's an action thriller film. It's about a reclusive pawn shop. Owner sets his sights on revenge when gangsters kidnap his drug-addicted neighbor's young daughter. This film starring John Abraham, Nishikant Kamath at the lead role. Directed by Nishikant. Get IMDb rating 6.8 and this film declared as flop. Number 15. Dishoom, 2016. It's an action-adventure comedy film. It's about when India's top batsman goes missing in the Middle East. Two mismatched cops must team up for a 36-hour manhunt before the cricket final. This film starring John Abraham, Varun Dhawan, Jacqueline Fernandez at the lead role. Directed by Rohit Dhawan. Get IMDb rating 5.1. This film was average in box office. Number 16. Force 2, 2016. It's an action thriller film. Strabbert ACP Yashvardhan teams up with Raw agent KK to bring down the mole within Raw. This film starring John Abraham, Sonakshi Sinha at the lead role. Directed by Abhinay Dev. Get IMDb rating 6.2. This film was flop in box office. Number 17. Parmanu, 2018. It's an action drama history film. History about Ashwant Raina and his teammates arrive in Pokhran to reconduct a confidential nuclear test where they face challenge from the American satellite and local spies. This film starring John Abraham, Boman Irani, Diana Penty in the lead role. Directed by Abhishek Sharma. Get IMDb rating 7.7. This film was declared as hit. Number 18. Satyameva Jayate, 2018. It's an action thriller film. History about an honest cop attempts to hunt down a vigilante who kills corrupt cops by setting them on fire. This film starring John Abraham, Manoj Bajpayee, Aisha Sharma at the lead role. Directed by Milav Javeri. Get IMDb rating 5.6. This film was declared as super hit. Number 19. Romeo Akbar Walter, 2019. It's an action drama thriller film. Strabbed prior to the Indian-Pakistan War, 1971. An Indian banker is recruited by the research and analysis wing for a covert operation deep inside Pakistan. This film starring John Abraham, Jackie Shroff, Moni Roy at the lead role. Directed by Robi and get IMDb rating 6.5. This film average in box office. Number 20. Batla House, 2019. It's an action drama thriller film. A story about a deadly encounter. A police officer struggled to prove the police acted lawfully while being dispossessed by the whole nation. This film starring John Abraham, Nora Fateh at the lead role. Directed by Nikhil Advani. Get IMDb rating 7.2. This film was declared as super hit. Number 21. Pagalpanti, 2019. It's an action comedy film. Story about three men, considered as losers in their lives, plan to get rich along with their girlfriends by fooling two gangsters and robbing their money. This film starring Anil Kapoor, John Abraham, Ileana D'Cruz at the lead role, directed by Anish Bajmi. Get IMDb rating 3. This film was declared as flop. Number 22. Mumbai Saga. It's a 2020 upcoming movie and it's an action crime film which is starring John Abraham, Imran Hashmi, Sunil Shetty at the lead role. And this film will release 19 June 2019. So comment below about this film verdict. Number 23. Attack. Recent 2020 upcoming action thriller film. This film starring Rakulpreet Singh, Jacqueline Fernandez, John Abraham at the lead role. And this film will be directed by Lakshya Raj Anand. And this film will be released 14th August 2020. Number 24. Satyameva Jayate 2. Recent 2020 upcoming action film. Starring John Abraham, Divya Kushla at the lead role. This film will be directed by Milav Javeri. This film will release 2 October 2020. So friends, how much you are excited about this upcoming film? So friends, it's all about John Abraham all movies which are released in this decade analysis 2010 to 2019. Among these movies, which movie do you like most? Comment first and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.